Hi guys, welcome to Art and Study Skill channel. Subscribe for more.
Today we are going to see about digestive system. First is mouth. So this is mouth. Mouth helps to chew the food. Next, this is saliva glands. Saliva helps to digest the food. So the long tube is called as esophagus. Esophagus helps to transport the food to stomach. So this is stomach. Stomach helps to grind the food. And this is liver. The small circle shape is called gallbladder. And the leaf is pancreas. Liver, gallbladder, pancreas, all the three organs produces enzymes, juice or acids to break down the food. So this is a small intestine. Small intestine, it digests food into smaller particles and absorbs it. So the outer intestine is large intestine. Unabsorbed food is carried to extract. So this is anus. Anus, waste food is excreted. So thank you. Subscribe for more.